Good evening. I'm George. This is Chloe. How you doing, Chloe?
I'm doing good, George. How are you?
I'm absolutely awesome. This is Revolution Uncovered. Each and every Saturday, where you are the star. Why don't you come on down to Revolution, baby? Girls I bumped into in Wales. Did you know that? I can't believe I'm in a different country.
We're in Newport!
Newport, baby!
Yeah.
The Newport Revolution, each and every Saturday.
We're going down!
What's your name?
Jodie.
Leah.
Yeah.
I have to apologise, I'm half deaf.
I'm half deaf.
High five on that one, yeah? Do you know what? I'm loving that. So, what made you come down to Newport tonight?
Drinking.
Saturday night.
On it.
You're on it like a car bonnet. That's what it is.
Oh, yeah. Sonic.
Sonic. On it like Sonic.
Yes.
Is that what you say down here?
Yeah.
I'm a down with the kids if I go. You're on it like Sonic.
Yeah, down with the kids.
You're definitely.
Definitely.
So, do you love it in Revolution?
Yes.
Tell them at home how much you love Revolution.
Fred's the only place to be on a new board like eight. Only place to be.
The only place to be?
Yes.
I walked round the whole of Newport, and it took me about 2 minutes. Literally, I was like, "Woo, is this Newport?" That was it. But honestly, I can't wait tonight. I'm all the way from Birmingham. I've drove 2 hours to be with you.
Yeah, baby.
So what I'm going to do is later on, I'm going to come and find you. You better be dancing.
Yeah. Oh.
Okay.
We're going to be skanking.
You better be skanking. Come down next Saturday, you'll see these two skanking. Woo! What's your name?
I'm Lauren.
Lauren. Now, it's Lauren's birthday.
22nd.
It's her 22nd birthday. You do not look a day older than 21.
12. Awesome. Get out. You're too young.
No. So, I'll go out to eat.
What have you been doing?
We had a bit of a party, a get together at my house. Ashley's ski made me come here. And I've had a lovely area set up for me. Champagne on ice, glasses. I've had staff come over.
I'll tell you something, what she said earlier today, she was outside and she said that nobody does a VIP like Revolution does a VIP.
No, I've had one in Breeze, I've had one in Delilah's, nothing. Basically, we had a piece of paper on the table saying Lauren times however many and the shitty champagne.
I know, that's amazing.
I gotta be honest. If you can look over there, we've got bottles, we've got jugs, we've got glasses. I've got 20 plus people with me. Everyone's enjoying themselves. I've had an absolutely, I can't have asked for a better birthday. I've got to be honest,
that's
an amazing birthday.
Because you know, Revolution.
They've even put all the banners up for me.
Oh, I never saw the banners.
Honestly.
Oh, that is amazing. I'll tell you something. If you want to celebrate your birthday, you just got to come down to Revolution.
Revolution Newport!
That's what it's all about, each and every Saturday, where you are the star.
Definitely, I'm the star.
So we're with Adam. Good old Adam. Now, Adam, the first ever man in the world, if you believe in that stuff.
Yeah, you know,
he married a woman called Eve.
I was lucky that my sister wasn't called Eve.
That would have been disastrous. Well, it wouldn't actually be disastrous. And then he gave, well, actually made Eve with a rib, a spare rib. How mad's that?
Should we just talk about music now?
Yeah, I think we should. Yeah. Religion is totally out of the question, even though he's got this beard. Hey. So you've got the sign. You've got the Revolution Uncovered sign, where you are the star each and every Saturday. Yeah. Yep. But you do the Thursdays down at Revolution, don't you?
Yeah. I do the live music with local music acts. So we get people from all over the country basically to come down and just play acoustic sets for people to just come and have a laugh, really.
So they just play guitar, sing a song.
Well, it originally started out as just an acoustic set, so people come down and play guitar, sing a song. But it's expanded. We've had full bands, we've had like jazz duos in, we've had all sorts of crazy stuff, and it's just gotten bigger and better. And it's been really, really cool night.
It's crazy! What's your name?
Sophie.
Sophie! I love the name Sophie. That is my favourite name. What's your name?
Steph!
That is my second favourite name! That is just brilliant! We got Sophie and we got Steph and Chloe, my first, second and third favourite names! Woo-hoo! Oh, it's gone off! So what brings you to Newport tonight?
I'm working tonight, actually.
Oh, no.
I know, I'm gutted.
Oh, that is outrageous.
But drinking because my friend's birthday today, so...
Where are you working?
Lineker's tonight.
Lineker's?
Yes.
Is Gary in there?
Not tonight.
He's not in.
Good.
That's a shame. I like Gary. He's a good friend of mine. He used to play football.
Well, not very well.
Oh, I don't know. He was a good little striker. I think he's quite good looking, I do, but I'm not gay by the
way. Wayne Lineker's there.
Eh?
Wayne Lineker's a lot better.
Wayne Lineker's better, which is easy.
He's his brother, the one who actually owns it.
He owns it. He's always in the one in Ibiza.
Yeah,
I actually saw him 2 weeks ago.
He came down for the opening night. He was good.
Yeah, was he here for the opening? Sorry, we're learning everything here. So this is it, this is the end of our first instalment of Revolution Uncovered, where you are the star. Chloe, have you had a great time?
I had a great time, I hope you guys have too.
Oh, we have. I have. Have you had a great time?
each and every Saturday. If you come down to Revolution in Newport, you can be the star. You can see this lovely lady, angle grinding, fire breathing, dancing, still walking. You can see Chloe doing what I'm doing right now, but probably a lot better. You can get your photo taken by this guy. It's going to be absolutely amazing. Each and every Saturday, get yourselves down here. Yeah!
The revolution will put you in the driver's seat. The revolution will be no